Okay, guys. So for my last challenge, as well as a going away, just telling you guys how much I enjoyed having you, I'm going to do that ice bucket challenge that essentially got picked second every single time. If you know my history when it comes to sports, been that runner-up many times, so I decided second place gets to win for once. All right, with that being said, I have to clean a cooler. Has been out since fall brawl, and that was just a mud pit, so I have to get some of the mud off because I don't feel like being the mud bucket challenge. I want this to be the ice bucket challenge. So I'm going to clean this up here. I've got 20 pounds of ice. And I'm going to let my kids dump this on my head from the balcony above our backyard. Okay, I'm ready for this, and there's a couple things I want to say first. One, I want to thank all of you guys for an incredible year this year. The 2019-2020 year was insane, to say the least. It's the craziest year of my entire career. I can't express how proud I am of everybody for how quickly you guys shifted to online learning and just how much you were able to overcome some adversity. Now, with that said, that made me think of some stuff going on right now. One, I had a couple quotes that I wanted to talk about with you guys before I let you guys go for the summer. One is coming from, of course, okay, those of you guys that know my man crushes, all right? So I think you should probably be familiar with some of these quotes as they come, let's be honest, especially my AP World kids. One's gonna be Gandhi. Be the change you want to see in the world. There's a lot of things happening right now that just are unfair to a lot of people. That could be racism, that could be sexism, that could be people that are seen as less for their sexual orientation, or whatever it may be. It could be minority groups that are put down, and it's time to say enough's enough. I've talked to you guys many times about, you know, bullying, and the way you stop it is by speaking. I'm not saying go out and do anything crazy right now while everything's going on, but one thing I am saying to you guys is don't put up with it when you hear someone say it. That's something you can do. That's something we all can do. If we don't accept it, if we don't let people say it, and we speak up and we have the courage to do it, that little tiny change is like snowflakes on a branch that break it and eventually allow for some good things to happen. That's one thing. The other thing I have is Ben Franklin. Okay, come on, it's Franklin. You guys know how much of a man crush I have on Franklin. Justice cannot happen until those that are unaffected by it are as outraged as those who are. Say something, speak up. Don't put up with it anymore. I don't care what it is. I don't care what form it takes. You have the power to do that. Everybody does. Now, I've got a challenge for you before my children. It's a cooler full of ice water. So much fun. My challenge for you guys is over the summer, I want you guys to try to perform one single act of kindness a day. That could be for a family member. That could be for a friend. That could just go up to your mom and dad when this is all over, hug them and tell them thank you for putting up with you. We do love you guys. It's the truth. When we finally get out of quarantine, when we finally move on from this, there's going to be people in our community as well as many others that are going to be really affected by what's going on. If you know someone's hurting and you have the power to do something, no matter how small it is, try to help. So that's the challenge I leave on you guys. Now for my final challenge. I actually am shaking a little bit because this is really going to be cold. I'm going to try to get this on camera. I've got it on a camera over there. All right, you guys can go ahead and count it down. Don't drop that cooler on my head, please.
Now for my final challenge. Actually, I'm shaking a little bit. This is really going to be cold. I'm going to try to get this on camera. I've got it on a camera over there. Alright, you guys can go ahead and count it down. Don't drop that cooler on my head, please.
Have a wonderful and safe summer. Take two! The first one was really bad. I hope you guys appreciate this. I hate this stupid wizard's robe. It's not that I love Harry Potter, but this thing's uncomfortable and warm. Ugh. All right, I'm hitting play. I'm tone deaf, so I apologize. I don't feel much of mine will make it on camera. The outtakes. I'll make the outtakes. Briarwoods, stand tall for the one we love. Orange and blue, see our falcon path to victory. Briarwoods, we pledge to be true to you. I completely screw up on this line every time. Briarwoods, we pledge to be true to you. I can't read sheet music. Falcons, sure, as it should be forever, Briarwoods. I wasn't even looking at the camera at all. You're still here? Go enjoy summer. Yeah.